Okay, this is on the top floor of the West Condos, 3238 and 3237. That one is an end unit. And this is facing toward the ski hill. And if you look out the side door, there is the gondola that runs from down below, not Trailside, Wild Horse. Okay. Because some of these condos that are on the lower level are kind of dark. So this is the main entrance. Yeah, the ones down there get kind of dark. So it is that upper level there. The building exteriors are in really nice looking shape. So parking is right there. The little community area is over there with the hot tub and pool and so forth. This is looking south toward Stagecoach and the Flat Tops. So it is just a really short walk over to the base area there. So it's well maintained. There are only four buildings in this complex. And then the Steamboat Grand is up on the hillside there. Yeah, Wild Horse, the gondola starts right in front of the buildings. That's convenient. And this is looking north-northwest. And that is over toward the west. So it is a nice little development. And the fact you can have short-term rentals is definitely a plus.